AI developers, academics and experts. Climate change, we need it. But we also should not underestimate the real threats coming from AI, mostly Gen AI.